Hey there, folks. Today, I'm diving into the convenience and functionality of the USA Remote Key Fob designed for select Ford models from 2011 to 2016. If you've ever found yourself in the frustrating situation of misplacing or damaging your key fob, this might just be the solution you've been looking for. First off, let's talk compatibility. This key fob is tailor-made for Ford vehicles, specifically the 2012 to 2016 Escape, the 2011 to 2016 Fiesta, and the 2014 to 2016 Transit Connect. So if you own one of these models, you're in luck. Installation is a breeze. The fob comes complete with step-by-step instructions for user programming, meaning you can sync it up yourself without the need for a locksmith or dealership visit. Just keep in mind, you'll need at least one working remote to program a new one, and two working keys if you want to program it to start your vehicle. Now, on to build quality. The USA Remote Fob boasts a complete electronic assembly with battery included, ensuring you're ready to roll straight out of the package. Plus, with its high security design, you can rest assured that your vehicle is well protected against unauthorized access. But how does it perform in everyday use? Well, from my experience, the buttons are responsive and provide a satisfying click, making locking and unlocking your car a breeze. And with its compact size, it's easy to slip into your pocket or purse without adding unnecessary bulk. Point one thing to note is that this is an aftermarket part, so it may not have the exact same feel as your original fob. However, considering the convenience and cost-effectiveness it offers, it's a small trade-off in my book. In conclusion, if you're in need of a reliable replacement for your lost or damaged key fob, the USA Remote Key Fob for Ford Escape, Fiesta, and Transit Connect is definitely worth considering. Its easy installation, sturdy build, and seamless performance make it a standout choice for anyone looking to regain control of their vehicle access. Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.